That was Harbor Lights. I used to play that in a band around Washington, D.C. with a legendary steel guitarist named Don West.